portable printers, remote control everything, and Peepin' Tom's home. All that and more on today's edition of Tech Roundup. First up on our list, the Polaroid Zip mobile printer. Now, it's a really cool idea. It's a mobile printer that you just connect to your phone or any other mobile device, and you can print directly to it. It costs about $130. It's available everywhere, and it is pretty reasonable at 50 cents per shot, $25 for 100 sheets. It doesn't require any ink, and while it's a good idea, it's a little bit of false advertising. It's like Caucasian, and then they show up and it's Caucasian. It only prints 2x3. We don't recommend it, but when they have a 4x6 one, we'll recommend that one. Numero B is the Logitech Home Plus Elite Remote Controller. I don't even know if I said the name right, but who cares? Listen, if you want to spend $300 on something that can do everything your phone can do and not even as much, go right for it. But this thing does allow you to connect over 2,500 devices with just a single remote control. You can download the app though onto your phone, and if you have a Samsung, you're able to actually just use all your remotes through your Samsung. We can't really recommend this unless you love wasting money. Are you tired of wasting all that energy in the morning touching your snooze bar? I know I am. Thank God that Bonjour is here with the holy shit smart alarm clock solution. This is literally the smartest alarm clock ever made. It recognizes your voice, it'll pet your hair, it'll comb your dogs, hell, it'll even do your taxes. Now, I made all that up, but let me tell you what's not made up. This bad dog son of a gun will have video telephone calls on it. It tells you if you have any appointments. It connects to the internet, plays music. It can really do everything. It replaces friends. For only $149, you can help support this bad girl on Kickstarter right now. We recommend that you do so. So once again, I'm John Rambo reminding you, don't do it for the fame, enjoy the game. Because the greatest shame is to have ideas and not follow them. Have a great week. Done.